Oh my God. Right, Ellie, what was your highlight of this year?
Oh, I met meeting you, but I was just trying to be impressive, and that was last year.
Yeah, it was, yeah. What's your highlight of this year?
Being best friends with you.
Oh, yeah, of course, course.
Who else are we asking?
Hello.
What are we going to do?
Sorry. We're asking questions. What's your favourite moment of 2019?
Look in
favorite
there, because
favourite moment of 2019 is this party, people!
Finding out Star Wars, Clone Wars, was getting Series 7.
Ooh!
Bro, that's a heart, bruv. I rate that programme.
That's a heart, bruv.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Bruv. We'll talk to Will about that, Eli, say, as well.
It's on job. It's on job, bruv.
It's on job, mate. It's on job. It's on
he
job.
Said it's on job, so it's on job.
Oh, also, what's your name? Where'd you come from?
George. I'm from Luton, innit?
Alright. Luton boy, what did you used to do before this?
Scaffolder.
Why aren't you doing that no more?
I'm scared of heights.
That's the true story.
Yeah, I'm scared of heights.
True story.
That's the worst part about it.
Okay. Yes. Stuart, what's your favourite part of 2019?
The end of it.
Good. Grace!
Work.
Alright. James!
Best off.
Hang on.
James. That was good, James.
I said it, I stand by it.
Beck, who is 18 years old, what's your best part of 2019? Nice, alright.
Just so you can see me.
James Lopez!
2019.
I said it, I stand by it.
Sorry,
2020. 2020, right, that's a decent.